start any.
Hi friends, welcome to our channel. I'm going to teaching about SSC previous year paper general science. Here's first question. AIX is the operating system of which company? AIX is stand for the stands Advanced Interactive Executive. Advanced Interactive Executive. It is an operating system from IBM. Here IBM. IBM head HSE Virginia M. Guinea Rometty. And Microsoft head HSE Satya Nadella. And Apple head HSE Tim Cook. And UNICEF head HSE Peter Altabew. మనకు ఐబీఎం వచ్చేసి న్యూయార్క్ లో ఉంది. ఐబీఎం ఇస్ టెక్నాలజీ గేమ్, ఇట్స్ హెడ్ క్వార్టర్ సిచ్యువేటెడ్ న్యూయార్క్, న్యూయార్క్ ఎట్ యుఎస్సి. సెకండ్ క్వశ్చన్, విచ్ ఆఫ్ ది ఫాలోయింగ్ ఆర్ట్ ఫార్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ కేరళ ఇస్ ఇన్ యునెస్కో లిస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది ఇంటాంజిబుల్ కల్చరల్ హెరిటేజ్ ఆఫ్ హ్యుమానిటీ? సో ఇందులో కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ వచ్చేసి కుటియట్టం. హియర్ యునెస్కో ఈజ్ యునైటెడ్ నేషన్ ఎడ్యుకేషనల్ సైంటిఫిక్ కల్చరల్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్. దీని హెడ్ క్వార్టర్స్ వచ్చేసి మనకి ప్యారిస్లో ఉంది. ప్యారిస్ వచ్చేసి ఫ్రాన్స్లో ఉంది. ఓకే, కుటియట్టం ఈజ్ అ సైంటిఫిక్ థియేటర్ విచ్ ఇస్ ప్రాక్టీస్డ్ ఇన్ కేరళ. Third question. Chhattisgarh does not share its boundary with the West Bengal. Chhattisgarh capital city which is Raipur. West Bengal capital Kolkata. Fourth question. Who among the following was India's defense minister during the 1970s? One war between India and Pakistan. Options are Yashwant Rao Chavan, Jagjivan Ram, Indira Gandhi, D. Swaran Singh. And the correct answer is Jagjivan Ram. He was born in 5th April 1908. He was the Indian politician, government official and long-term leading spokesman for the Dalits. Fifth question. Veteran journalist and TV anchor Karan Thapar is the author of the which of the following books? Option A. Rebel Sultanates. Option B. Devil's Advocate. The Untold Story. Option C. Why I Am a Hindu. Option D. Happiness. Correct answer is option 2. B. Devil's Advocate. The Untold Story. So, in the Roman key, Rebel Sultanates which is Manu S. Pillai. ప్రయాణం జరిగింది మను ఎస్ పిల్లాయ్. వై ఆమ్ ఏ హిందూ వచ్చేసి శశి థరూర్. ఆప్షన్ డి హ్యాపీనెస్ వచ్చేసి యూసఫ్ మర్చెంట్. Question number 6. Caesar Cup is associated with which sports? Option number A. Football is the correct answer. Number of players in football, 11 members. Cricket, 11 members. Badminton, one or two. Aagilo kuda 11 members. Question number 7. Who was the founder of the first search engine called Aarki? Option A, David Filo. Option B, Matthew Gray. Option C, Alan M. Dess. Option D, Marjean Koester. The correct answer is option C, Alan M. Dess. He is also called the father of search engine. Question number 8. In May 2019, Prem Singh Tamang was sworn in as the Chief Minister of which state? Option A, Arunachal Pradesh. Option B, Odisha. Option C, Assam. Option D, Sikkim. Correct answer is Sikkim. Arunachal Pradesh. Capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itanagar. Odisha. Orisha Bhuvaneshwar. Assam Dispur. Sikkim Gangtok. Arunachal Pradesh CM vachesi Prema Kanu. Orisha CM vachesi Nitish Kumar. Assam CM vachesi Sarbanand Sonowal. Sikkim CM vachesi Prem Singh Tamang. Question number 10. The Sonali border is a famous transit point between India and option A, Nepal. Option B, Pakistan. Option C, Myanmar. Option D, Bhutan. The correct answer is Nepal. Nepal capital city, Kathmandu.
Wait.
Question number 11. The book Gulamgiri was written by option A, Ramabai Shinde. Option B, Jyotirao Phule. Option C, Haridas Thakur. Option D, Narayan Guru. The correct answer is Jyotirao Phule. Question number 12. Who was appointed as the 24th Chief Naval Staff in May 2019? Option A, Vimal Verma. Option B, Karambir Singh. Option C, Surinder Pal Singh. Option D, Sunil Lamba. Correct answer is Karambir Singh. He is the Admiral. Admiral Karambir Singh of 24th. He replaced Sunil Lamba. Question number 13. With which of the following sports is Karan Chandak associated? Option A, table tennis. Option B, badminton. Option C, lawn tennis. Option D, car racing. The correct answer is car racing. His last competition was Formula E for Mahindra Racing. Question number 14. Which state has proposed to set up the first black chain district in India? Option A, Tamil Nadu. Option B, Telangana. Option C, Maharashtra. Option D, Gujarat. The correct answer is Telangana. Telangana formation day equals to June 5. Telangana formation day which is June 2. Tamil Nadu capital Chennai. Telangana capital Hyderabad. Maharashtra Mumbai. Gujarat Gandhinagar. Here question number 15. Othumallal is a traditional dance form that is popular in the state of option A, Tamil Nadu. Option B, Andhra Pradesh. Option C, Karnataka. Option D, Kerala. The correct answer is Kerala. Kerala, which is, there are two classical dance forms. One, Kathakali. Second one, Mohiniyattam. Here, question number 16. The MGM lipase is produced by which organ of the body? Option A, lung. Option B, pancreas. Option C, salivary gland. Option D, liver. The correct answer is pancreas. Here, pancreas acts as both exocrine and endocrine gland. Here, question number 17. Who among the following is the author of the Principles of Political Economy? Option A, Joseph Schumpeter, and option B, John Stuart Mill. Option C, Milton Friedman. Option D, David Ricardo. Correct answer is John Stuart Mill. He is an English philosopher. Here, question number 18. The Valayar is in which district of Kerala? Option A, Idukki. Option B, Kasaragod. Option C, Palakkad. Option D, Thrissur. The correct answer is Palakkad.
Okay.
Here, question number 19. In May 2019, Suresh Kumar was appointed as the Chief Technology Officer of option A, Walmart. Option B, Google. Option C, Apple. Option D, Amazon. The correct answer is Walmart. The CEO of Walmart, Doc McMillon, founder of Walmart, Sam Walton. Here, question number 20. Who among the following coined the term battery to describe Lincoln capacitors? Option A, John Frederick Daniel. Option B, Louis Ulrich. Option C, Benjamin Franklin. Option D, Louis Galvani. The correct answer is Benjamin Franklin. He termed the word battery. Here, question number 21. When was the first match of Indian Cricket World, ICC Cricket World Cup 2019 played? Option A, 2nd June 2019. Option B, 1st June 2019. Option C, 30 May 2019. Option D, 31st May 2019. The correct answer is option C, 30 May 2019. The World Cup was played in London. The total number of teams were 10. Here, question number 22. In the context of banking sector of India, what is the full form of IMPS? IMPS means immediate payment service. Here, question number 23. In which of the following location was the Global Venture Capital Summit 2018 held? Global Venture Capital Summit. Option A, Goa. Option B, Pune. Option C, Mumbai. Option D, Ahmedabad. The correct answer is Goa. Goa capital equals to Panaji. Here, question number 14. That is the branch of biology which is concerned with the study of structure of organisms and their parts. Option A, ecology. Option B, mycology. Option C, chronobiology. Option D, anatomy. The correct answer is anatomy. Here, mycology deals with the study of fungi. Here, ecologist deals with the relation of body parts. Okay. Here, 24. What is the height of the Statue of Unity that is located in Gujarat? Option A, 93 meters. Option B, 120 meters. Option C, 153 meters. Option D, 182 meters. The correct answer is 182 meters. The Statue of Unity is a colossal statue of Sardar Vallabhai Patel. It is located on a river island facing the Sardar Sarovar Dam on River Narmada in Gujarat. Sardar Vallabhai Patel was the first Home Minister of independent India. Here, last question 25. Which is the coldest place in India? Option A, Amarnath. Option B, Srinagar. Option C, Leh. Option D, Dras. The correct answer is Dras. Dras is a town in the Kargil district of Leh. In Kargil district. It is often called the Gateway of Ladakh. The Gateway of Ladakh.